Today we're making a sumi salad. I've taken half a head of Napa cabbage, and shredded it. To that we add a third of a cup of craisins, dried craisins, 1 carrot grated, and 4 green onions chopped, and 2 tablespoons of parsley chopped. To that we'll add almonds, sesame seeds, and ramen noodles that have been crushed and toasted. We'll add about a cup to this. Then to this, we'll add our vinaigrette. It's rice wine vinegar, sugar, salt, pepper, and vegetable oil. So we'll add a little bit of this to cover. Now you can always add your dressing to the greens and the vegetables and let it set. Take it with you. And then add your ramen noodles for the crunch later. It's a nice, crunchy, healthy salad. And the colors with the carrot and the craisin, the green. There we have our sumi salad. You can add orange segments, you can add cashews, yeah, whatever you'd like in it. Play with it. That's what recipes are for. Experiment. But you have the basics that'll get you there with this, okay? Get your pan nice and hot and add about 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Wait for the olive oil to get hot. You see it swirling. Then you add about 2 tablespoons of onion. Get them started. Hear them popping? Then I have 4 ounces of sliced button mushrooms. We'll get them cooking. So they're nice and starting to brown, okay? A little seasoning, salt, pepper, and garlic, okay? Now our mushrooms have started browning. We can slowly add our fish. I have a 6 ounce portion of mahi. I've cut it into 4 wedges. Hear it sizzle when it hits the pan. So we'll get the mahi in there now with the mushrooms and the onions. This is gonna take 4 to 5 minutes to brown. We'll deglaze now that we have everything sauteed with a little white wine. Burn the alcohol off. And wait till most of the wine has evaporated. Excuse me. Then we'll add our half and half. We need about a half a cup, half and half. And this will eventually cook down and thicken. While we're waiting on that, we add 2 tablespoons of French's mustard, which is not as spicy as Dijon mustard and lends a really nice flavor to the dish. And a lovely color. And we just let this simmer for a few minutes. Fish is completely cooked. And you can plate it on pasta, you can plate it on rice. Lastly, add some fresh herbs. Parsley is wonderful in it. A little green onion if you have it. And there you have your Mahi Dijon. We just take